Hi, in this video I will talk about new cannabis trends for 2019, so stay tuned! Hi folks, welcome to Canna Trends. My name is Boris and welcome to the first video in the new year. Yeah, in the Western world we have passed now Christmas and Happy New Year, and the new time period has begun, and now I think it's time to have a short preview for 2019 and to see what this year will bring when it comes to cannabis and cannabis trends. And in this video I have prepared three trends for you. It's about legalization, about vaping, and also about testing of cannabis. And now let's have a short look into these three new trends. After several years of decriminalization and legalization, the trend of legalization of cannabis will be the most powerful trend also for 2019. When we have a look back to 2018, we will see that there were a lot of countries who has legalized medical cannabis or also decriminalized the possession of cannabis, and the most famous country for legalizing cannabis is Canada, and they are now the most powerful and the most progressive country when it comes to this discussion. But there are also some steps forwards in the US and also in Asia, and also some smaller steps within the European Union. We have now 15 plus countries in the European Union which have at least legalized medical cannabis, but the European Union has more than 25 countries, and none of them has legalized recreational cannabis. Maybe Luxembourg will be the first one. So what I wanted to tell you is that in 2018 a lot of great things happened when it comes to the topic of legalization, but there are also some step backs and some frustrations. Just have a look into Austria, the Netherlands, into the US. So there are also some step backwards. So we are going two steps forward and one step backwards. So the topic or the trend of legalization will remain as the most powerful trend also in 2019, and we will see a lot of great things happening here in 2019 when it comes to legalization, because legalization is the engine of the cannabis industry. We need the legalization, and there is really, really a lot to do when it comes to this topic. So legalization is the most powerful trend for 2019. Let's come to the next trend I would like to talk with you about, and that's about vaping. Let's name it vaping. So I mean vaping of cannabis butts or CBD butts, but also vaping of liquids. There are several trends going on. So we have the classical vaporizers where you put in your herbs or your weed, whatever you use, and then you switch on the button and it vaporizes for you, and you have a very healthy and a very genius taste of the plant, so you can enjoy just vaping the stuff. And there also the new trend is also to have the vape in some kind of liquid. And the good thing with liquids is you can just vape when you just have 1 or 2 minutes for vaping. So you just vape in, you just try or do vaping when you are, for example, doing your homework or you're in a job. So you just take the stick, vape a little bit, and that's it. So also vaping will remain as a very powerful trend for 2019. Because there are also new technologies developing, and the companies are benefiting due to the CBD trend, especially here in Europe. So CBD vaping or vaping in general is a very popular trend for 2019 because of CBD and these new liquids that make vaping very, very easy and also very popular. And there are also new devices to come for vaping. I've seen a Canadian company which produces a vaporizer that can dose the THC and CBD. And that's very comfortable and easy to use, for example, for medical patients or for users that have a lot of pain and want to have a perfect dose of CBD. Yeah, so this is the second trend where I see a lot of potential and a lot of things, cool things going on in this topic. Trend number three, it's all about testing. Yeah, this is a trend which comes from Canada, and it's due to this, I would say, compliance regulations in Canada. Imagine the situation. You're, for example, a Canadian policeman or a Canadian pilot, or you're working in the cannabis industry, or you're just a truck driver or working for a logistic company. But the point is that in Canada now, cannabis is legal, and the companies see the need to measure if their workers come to work impaired or even not impaired. So the trend is going into direction to test if people come impaired to the work, and there are a lot of jobs where you cannot work if you are impaired. Just take, for example, a pilot. A pilot cannot manage a plane if he is impaired, and I really hope they won't do that. So there is the demand due to this regulations of compliance to measure if people come impaired to work or not. In Europe, we have a little bit different situation. Here in Europe, the police has the problem that they cannot see if, for example, weed is really weed or it's just CBD weed, because a lot of people use CBD here, so that the policemen, they cannot distinguish between these plants, and it's not possible. So also there is a demand of testing. The third point is about quality. The point is that testing is very important to see the quality of the stuff you're buying or consuming. For example, a lot of CBD products, they contain a lot of pesticides and heavy metals. That's what I have read in some articles about that. And that's a problem, because nobody wants to inhale heavy metals and pesticides. And especially if you're, for example, a medical cannabis patient, you would like to have the safety to consume a very good produced product. And testing in the cannabis industry, or testing of cannabis, is still an issue, but there are new technologies and new solutions to do so. So also 2019 is a lot about this testing topic and all this kind of stuff. Yeah, these are the most popular, the most trendy trends for 2019: legalization, vaping, and testing. And now the question for you is, what you think, what are the most popular trends when it comes to cannabis for 2019? Let me know your thoughts and your opinion, and write it down into the comments. And of course, also give this video a like. But last and not least, you know that these are just three trends. So I will show us also more trends within this year, but these are the most important topics I wanted to talk with you about that. And that's it for today. And hit the like button and subscribe for the channel.